مغيي وحال لها رقية يوسف أحمد حاقو سوغنا هاي حرنتا متانا شلتا ميشانا محل إجرا يا ليسو كدبيي حاقو دالاي بنوغو هري هرتو حاقو دالاي مسلاني سدح بنوغنا حاقو دالاي غارسو لبا عنو ميلا سيان غوري اسك تريسن جيري لكن عنو كان هدا في افراد واي ايا لي كيناي انتان الشلطة وقيا لغارسا مركة الحمد لله ماشي وحاجوغان تقاتير في عن وقلص عنايا حنون كاذا يدب كاذا يوحوردن اوك مركة دبكي او ابريشن كي يوحاس ولكن أقول لك وحاوي فرطان لآن مفرمي مركة ليغا مسوغو فول وحلا لغو مفوشي مركة واه ساس درتي داليو قلا تقاتير تايلا سعوني تقاتير تايما دو قميستي دكتورين وين هي إلا سعتي مركة مفولانين الحمد لله وليق قلي كلي قلي هذا الحمد لله ولي داوي سقي مبدن ميشن متانا شلتا ننجوغا حق ما نكون رفادة يا مرحورة الحمد لله و استال او اد ونغسن او اد في عن ما موينك او دلعين او جوغا ين ميشن وحاواي ما موينك او المها كدلمان مكان كوضع اللي الدقبو ايه waxaan u jiray ilmaha oo macnaa dhiciska iyo dhalayeen
aniga digaa meeshaan ka imaaday maxaa la taana rifa lagama aqaan biyahan fiiriga ah antadan bilaashka cadan dawladda ay dadku ogta lagama aqaano caaga cataas laga jiidi ee xoolahaada cunaysaa saad u fadhinaysaa haddi intaan imaaday intaan inta imaaday oo gabadhan hata aan imaaday cunto bilaash ah biyo bilaash ah ayaa la isiinayay ayaa dadka waxaan u sheegayaa inaan meeshan faa'iido weyn laga gaaray oo dadka ilmaha ka dhimanayeen baadiyaha ayaa arrinta u sii sheegayaa ayaa inta ay iska faa'iideysteen oo inta ay u soo gudbeen oo meeshan mataana shilta xaaladda ay la socdaan oo ilaa ay ogaadaan ilmaha calooshooda waxa ku jira la ogaado oo meeshan ay joogaan oo la saacideeyo annaka waa xag ilaah ka soo biray oo taqaatiir baanu ammaan hayeen oo na saacideyn hayeen xaaladdana xanuunkana oo la socon hayeen waxay na siinayeen daawo bilaash ah cunto bilaash ah wax kastoo bilaash aan ka helayno
xaaladdu ku sugan yahay mataana shilta afmaad mataana shilta aan ku sugan yahay xaan oo ma xanuunkay هذا الحمد لله ورونها اخترين بقى الى كل مين وهو في عيني هاي ورانا محان لاي ضد روعي ولا حوارا هذا انا عنوك السديدات بقى ما علي ويا لدى كارسة استال خوين مركا ما علي وحالي ده هاي من كالا لوس النقودة يو المهم حزين كرا وحان مركا ماشي المجرين ما قال لك اسا اسكت جاي منك افكيس على الحري waxaa gaartay iska tagay saas ka joogay tadaba markaan joogo nugu wali soo dhiyay markaa waa iska fiicnaaday adana markaa uur noqday meeshan baa imaaday meeshan waa la furo oo maaday markaa xaalay day meesha kaniniga aga imaaday day meeshaas jirtaas dhaqaale lagu dhaqaalay haweenka ma lagu galaha jirtaa li day markaa ana hayaan day meeshu waa ay maaday alxamdulillaah waxa ku fiican yahay هذا نمان كأفكي سوالي حري بيجي تدواء أنا مرها يا الحمد لله وانو كفونا وانو كفي عين وانو ميل في عمر دختين غير ملا يجوين ومرك استاو استالك أنا لك كل مه أنا استالك اللي قدام هاي استالك أنا لك كل مه هوين ك كراي المطلوب كراي أو حافظها جوين أنا ميل خلي جوين بعوي كنا وشيء هيا أنا ماشان في عند هاي الدولة ده هو أغاني تختارين في عنا غير ملا يجوين oo ay ammaan hayaan aan u sheegayaa bilcaanta kale dhow gale u sheegayaa haddana waa isku fiican alxamdulilah dhaqaalaan ku haysanaayo waan joognaayo وأعمل أفترال في جرينه وفي أنها الحمد لله هذا حالي ليها بشن الضوضاء من الفورة ما تاء على عشر بحنة وفي عنها الحمد لله وأعمل أخترين من أجوان أخترين ترى محمشي هاي الدولة دل إني ما في استاء وأين جوينه ولقى إيوه ما تكن
This is a really very good initiative. Several mothers have benefited from it, and we are glad that we shall have a good outcome. And we wish if all the counties, especially the counties with a low resource setting, to have such an initiative to help mothers having healthy and bouncing babies. So in this case, we need to keep them on rest, not to be going to and fro. So also keep them in our facilities. Mothers who have reported some sort of violence, gender-based violence or family violence also, we keep them around just to take care of their pregnancy until they have their baby safely, then we send them back home.
It hosted mothers who were having obstetric complications, and it does not only serve Garissa County population, but it serves the larger, actually northern part, northern region, that is Isiolo, Mandera, Wajir, and even Tana River. Currently, we also have one patient who is from Tana River, and then the last actually patient who was treated here, that was I think 2017, came from all the way from Shimbir Fatuma, that is Mandera. So with the help, actually with the goodwill from the political goodwill from our governor, he is committed actually to ending maternal mortalities and improving the lives of the mothers and the newborn. That is why this place, it actually became a green zone for the staffs who were managing COVID in from 2019 to 2022. But actually with the passion from our governor, he has actually a lot of passion for maternal health. That is why he said that it has to be re-established and it has to be used by the mothers in this county. That is why it was re-established early this year and mothers were admitted, and at least we have healthy mothers and healthy babies who are here. The other thing I want actually to tell the public is that this facility is not only for Garissa population, it can serve the larger northern region. I'm actually appealing and urging to all those mothers who are staying at home with obstetric complications, tell a mother to tell a mother that we have this good facility here so that they are taken care of here.
This unit has been established to create a home away from home for mothers who have a bad obstetric history, meaning mothers who have maybe challenges during their pregnancy, who are losing their children before they deliver, and they have difficult to access health care. So whenever these mothers are seen by our clinicians, they are picked and referred to this unit for them to stay here. So we house them here, offer them accommodation, food, and they're not staying alone. They even come with their families. Whoever wants to stay with them, we give them that leeway so that they can stay with their families around to be able to feel not disconnected from the other family members. But this is just to create that awareness that we have a place whereby where we take care of mothers who have needs of being near a hospital because of matters related to pregnancy. As a county and even as a facility, we are struggling with a high rate of maternal mortality and a high rate of perinatal mortality. So this initiative is supposed to be a stopgap measure for us to cater and to reduce this challenge of high maternal mortality, facility-based, and also at the same time to reduce our case of perinatal mortality. So like we have mothers who have managed to deliver today, the past 2 weeks, they are safe, they are healthy, with healthy children. So that to us means we have reduced our numbers by far this year. So we encourage mothers all across. We have one from Tana River. We welcome anyone.